I'm cold. Reason being, it's cold. No. 39 degrees. So, I am cold every day. Now, until spring, which is a long time away from today, which is November 2nd, 2023. Okay, so the side is done. Good. Do hope you are enjoying your day, afternoon, and your evening, wherever you are. On our lovely planet Earth. With global warming, one would think it'd be warmer, but no. Our lovely planet Earth stared back from the sun. So, it's stupidly cold, and I'm stupidly not liking it, but that's fine. Just got the and we complain about the cold from now till springtime, which really would make the ride along a little less entertaining, I think, but such is life, I guess, right? So we're gonna go to a friend's shop, the one that is Russian York Collectibles. So, I'm gonna do that. And I'm going to stop at Rite Aid for my drugs. Prescription. Legal. Interestingly enough, I'm thinking about doing a blog about peppermint mochas. Let me know in the comments what you think about that idea. I just thought of it today, watching a Starbucks commercial. They have their peppermint mochas out too right now. I'm like, oh, that's cool. Let me compare them with Jim Hortons. You know, it's like, why not? That's a lot of coffee, but then again, it's coffee. So, I'm fine with that. My doctor's probably not, but I am. So yeah, look for that to come out sometime between now and the end of the year. Also, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you don't like the video, let me know in the comments and hit the do not like button. I don't think the thumbs down. The button that really nobody ignores on my everybody ignores on my page, actually. Which is very nice and very appreciative. Oh wow. Hardly is there anybody not coming down this road. Cool. No, it's ironically only overcast in Niagara County. Or mostly cloudy in Niagara County, everyone else is. Nah, there's a very interesting lake effect happening in Erie County that sometimes, spreads to Niagara County. So, that is actually what's happening. Actually, a little bit of snow earlier overnight here in Niagara County that happened from Erie County with the lake effect, and as quick as it came, it melted just as quickly, which is nice. We're not completely in whiteouts yet, but we'll get there. It's Western New York. We will totally get there. This morning, up to lunch, I did work on the Backstreet Boys project, which is coming out. Most likely in the first 3 days of the year. So be on the lookout for that. I actually did Backstreet Boys playlist on my channel to get ready for the Ultimate DNA tour of concert experience. Beyond the concert experience, I'm still trying to get ready for it, because I still have a lot to do in that regard. I was thinking, actually, not just doing the DNA tour, but, you know, with life the way it is, I think this BSB project is most likely to be the only project of my channel for this boy band, and more or less likely the only boy band show in 2023. And I actually kind of tried to divert away from the boy bands to do other things, not just locally. Okay, yeah, locally, not. So yeah, that's planned for 2023. Let me know in the comments what you're looking forward to next year, and if you have any ideas for vlogs for me, that would be greatly appreciated too. I'm excited actually to try the peppermint mochas this year. I did try the peppermint mocha from Tim Hortons. It was okay. There's years where it's really good. Peppermint mochas, and there's years that there is not good peppermint mochas, and looks to be this year is one of those not good years, sadly. $3.73. It went down 6 cents. Nice. It was at $3.79. It's a mirror. Is that one van's light brighter than the other? I don't think it's me, actually. I think it is. The left side is dimmer than the right. Well, that's not good. Spot. Done with Joe's for right now. And we are off to Reddit. And after that, I actually have no idea. I think we're just headed back home with my parents. Well, no, they're out doing their own thing too, so maybe the shortest ride home on in the history of the series thus far. So that's interesting. I've been in and out of Joe's in a while, which is nice, but I do miss the conversation at the same time. He's an awesome talker, that dude. Can't complain there. I do like his conversations. He has some great conversations. Coming up, let's see, a red light. We're not going to be doing the red light game unless it's, say, the Twin, or Niagara Falls Boulevard. Now, folks that are wanting to know, this is the other line is a straightaway for a little bit. This is actually a straightaway for the whole stretch of River Road. Which I just reminded myself, I have to do a River Road, oops, I forgot. That is not the prize that I forgot, because I've been forgetting a lot over the last couple of months. And we can't get going. And again, I'm not in any hurry at all whatsoever, so. And that's fine. Actually, no, I was gonna go, make a right and go, like really, really backtracking and not going in the direction we need to be going. Let's be fully loaded, truck. It's fine. Actually, you could do the red light game on the river. Now, it's actually, there are more red lights on the twin than there are on the river, so. You know, if you want to do the red light game anytime, go ahead and let me know in the comments how that go for you. I'm still debating on filling up. I'm just shy of under half a tank. And as soon as I can find it, I had 2 and 3 miles left, so I'm not too worried about it at this point in time. Is he gonna go into the... Oh, can't get over. Yes, he is. There they are. Okie dokie! No big trucks in my way. Chain me to this one, so I'm going to be going by my grandmother's house. Already did one, so everything looked okay. The other thing I was thinking about just recently, doing a highlight ride-along video for the year. The year of 2022. 23. It's going to be 22. I'm debating which way I want to go. I have time, so. Let's go this way. I'm kind of on a different side street. Just give everybody who's not familiar with Webster, New York, a very familiar area. Oh, West New York, at least for me. Up and down these lovely side roads, year in, year out. I'm gonna stop at the bank before I go over to Reddit because I wanna see something regarding my account. Everything's fine. There we go. So, actually, I happen to have money in the account, so I got some. Yay! Actually, lots of money here just for Christmas shopping. So, I actually didn't take out a whole lot, but took out some. And we're off to Rite Aid, just around the corner. Two corners, actually, this one. And then I actually, weirdly, have to go back onto the street to get to Rite Aid. Because parking lots don't connect, like, anywhere. That's not a good particular place to park. Oh, they got something new. What do Jim Martins have? Brownie batter caramel. And a cold brew or a latte. Which sucks because they don't have anything in iced coffee or hot coffee anymore. They have it all in cold brews in this goddamn winter. Like, what weirdo on planet Earth has cold coffee in the cold months? It's too odd for me, and I'm a weird person to talk about being odd. I have done some weirdly... Is that my parents? That's hysterical if it is. Holy crap, it is! That is my mom's SUV. That is funny as hell. Let's go sneak up on it. So that was interesting, but it was my parents. Like I said, but I had no meds. So, just go home. That happens sometimes. I don't think the text line for medication is working for Reddit all that well right now. Where are you going? Okay. I don't know where you're going. I'll go the other way. Pontiac. Or, not Pontiac. Chrysler. Didn't know where they wanted to go. So, I guess I'll see my folks at home, because, I have no meds. That's still funny, though. I don't normally run into my own parents anywhere, so it's pretty cool. They run into one of my brothers, though, when they were out and about. It's like, oh, okay. It's like, hey. you see them all the time at home, but you don't see them usually out. It's still 20 here, friend. And you have a Bud Light to go to, so what are we doing? That's a better view. I always like it up high where you can see everything. Chipmunk squirrel didn't make it across your boat. Another shame. Dinner! Although I don't know how good squirrel is. If you do know how good squirrel is, or chipmunk, let me know in the comments. I'd be very interested. Let's see if there's any quarters. Something good should come out of this trip. And just don't know what yet. I don't think there's any quarters. Nope. Yeah, sometimes we get really lucky. Times like this, it's like, no. So, moving on home, little by little. That is 379. That is very interesting. I don't understand that part. As to why some locations are better priced than others. It makes no sense. Plus, it's very confusing, too. I'm gonna actually put it away for the time being. I do not plan on going back out any chance. Oh, that looks nice. Okay, done for the day.